Today, our song of the day, it's called Lonely Teardrops, and it was recorded in 1959 by Jackie Wilson.